I'm so sorry.
Oh, the politician.
Not anymore. Not strictly speaking. All I do is make speeches. I hope you'll come and listen if you feel inclined. You can find me outside the train station. Farewell.